under 12, get good, solid, high percentage shots once we get down inside the last 3 minutes. If two of the three guys can give us double figures, we'll be okay.
Carter all three, so that may be a signal of what's to come.
And that's almost unheard of when you take 27 shots
and score 28. But Carter,
anyone come off a staggered screen as quick as Iverson. Double team is coming hard. Your big guys have got the spot up in front of the basket.
Iverson hitting his first field goal. 19 consecutive points in the fourth quarter. Toronto off to a big start, and Iverson with a great strip. The Lynch knocked away. And here on the drive, Carter. So he is at least trying to get inside, and 7 points for Carter of Toronto's first nine.
See, that's what they want to see, Dick.
It was a wild helter-skelter game, too. Here is Carter. What a start for him. He has 10.
The jumper is from the outside, and Iverson is questionable.
Iverson hits the deck and hits the two.
In the back, they're really losing out because it's not working. They're getting the ball up quick and getting high percentage.
Here is Iverson, and he's fouled by Childs. With 6.5 minutes remaining in, once again, a spirited playoff game between these teams.
Right now, he's on fire, and you want to get him into putting it down.
Iverson, foul. Childs staying in the game with two fouls, missing the shot. Hill fighting, Carter winning and getting the basket. In game one.
One-on-one.
And Carter firing over McKee. Hits three for Vince Carter. And the Raptors again hot from three-point territory as they've been throughout the series. Williams fighting Iverson for the loose ball. Iverson quickly down the court, gets the basket. Allen Iverson going high for the rebound. Iverson streaking by everybody. Reverse layup.
Oh, wow.
What a spectacular coast-to-coast as the Sixers, sparked by Iverson's 9 points.
Ball a lot, but he is still shooting very accurately.
Iverson on the steal and has it deflected, and Oakley committing the foul. McKee from the corner, but it's kept alive by Mutombo. Iverson, no basket, the foul.
So you must put a body on a man when a shot goes up at your defensive end.
Carter hitting his fourth three-pointer in game two. And Williams goes behind, and Carter is fouled by Allen Iverson. Carter, not only is Carter going to the line for the first time, these are the first free throws by the Raptors, who only went there 13 times. And the crowd very much into this game, yelling defense as Iverson trying to draw the foul.
When you're seeing something out of the ordinary, now you just see right here. See, he just went right inside of three guys to push that up.
Williams on the long pass attempt by the Sixers. Carter will go for another three. Five. Vince Carter, the lead is 9, and Carter hits the floor in decisive fashion. And Mutombo over there as well.
They were advancing the ball and calling timeout. Mutombo set a screen because he thought Mutombo hit him on the screen.
About the foul call. 4 minutes elapsed here in the second. Does it again, Vince Carter. 9-point lead and an errant pass by Williams. Picked off, Iverson going to the hoop. Fouled by Williams. Iverson's only 6 of 13 from the line. Carter, Vince Carter with 7 three-pointers in a half. And the errant throw as a Childs. Curry looks, steps back. This is a three. Carter with the rebound. Turnaround. Another one. That's amazing. Amazing. Leading by 13 points. Their biggest lead of the game. Here it is. Not that time. Childs getting it into Carter. Block inside.
Numerous fast break. 3-on-2. 4-on-3s and just didn't convert.
Bring it up, and here is Jerome Williams to Carter. Carter over the big.
Acrobatic shot all the way.
Iverson has missed his 7th in a row. He can laugh. Vince Carter with an NBA playoff record for most 3-point baskets in a half. 19, the biggest of the game for the Raptors. Iverson's got them both.
Toronto a lot of credit. Low on the turnovers, Dick.
And there's Childs trying to get one back. Wednesday it was Allen Iverson. Tonight it is Vince Carter, who's 34 points.
Clear out here.
And it's Carter against Lynch. Carter starting the rim. Got it out. Childs has it again. And there's a pass to Carter. It was not a shot, but a pass to Carter over his head. And we're seeing everything tonight from Vince Carter. Putting up a 21-point lead with just a couple of minutes gone by in the third. Having a tremendous playoff. He has 16 points.
Major thing right now, all you're trying to do is just try to stop the bleeding. Right now your team needs to be energized.
Here's Iverson. And he's missing the shot. Playoff threes held by Rex Chapman. Iverson coming out and missing. It is just not happening from the field tonight. There's Iverson, stop and go in traffic, lays it in. Allen Iverson.
And right now Larry has some guys in there who can really finish. Extremely athletic. Big thing right now, Toronto. Come on, high percentage shots. You got to get back in and get your flow of your offense going.
And Allen Iverson on the foul. Sixers coming back. 13-point game. Iverson changing direction, going in traffic. And Iverson trying to get a screen, and Child knocking the ball away. NBA record 8 3-pointers from the 3-point line.
Anyone at him, they're saying you must make the shot.
Here's Carter hitting the three. The Raptors have been scoreless for the last 3 minutes, and Vince Carter has tied Rex Chapman's record.
Beyond the step, he's elevating with ease, and it's an effortless release. Beautiful.
Back in as the third quarter ends. Allen Iverson has 18 and 7 assists in the game. Eric Snow 2-on-1. Iverson going in against Childs and doesn't get it. And the foul in frustration. The Raptors try to open their advantage and the Sixers want to get it down. Carter with a runner in the lane. Vince Carter now with 43.
Dogging defensively. Allen Iverson anytime that Williams is either out of the game, some shot blocks, and kick out. But they need Iverson also to score a few points here. Oh, they catch him out.
That's a foul. And that'll be against Iverson. Entering some critical moments for the 76ers to narrow the gap. Carter! Foul was on Mutombo, and that is 4 on Dikembe Mutombo.
Snow's trying to play Carter. He can get it either way.
Williams from Carter. Alvin Williams tonight. Vince Carter now with his third personal foul, and that will put the Raptors in the penalty, and the Sixers will shoot. The last 34 minutes of this game. Does the Sixers in a big hole, but Iverson hitting the three.
Run some time.
Carter on the drive, and no basket.
They'll give it to him.
Yes, they do.
They give him continuation that time.
All right. So Carter getting it all tonight, and Allen Iverson known as the answer. 47 points for Vince Carter.
Look up.
And here it's going to be Carter. 50.
Point guard position. That was the best move by this coaching staff.
0.7.
When Lenny Wilkins went to Child.
20 and 14. Allen Iverson. 23, but only 7 of 22.